it's a shout out my label, that's me. I'm in this bitch with TB. I'm in this bitch with 4J. I just pulled up me.
Yo, what's up, y'all? What's popping? In this game, I break a 36 game win streak, you feel me? My partner was, you know, kind of scared, you know, to play them. But I'm like, you know, I'm skizzy, bro. I'm skizzy. So, you know, I gotta break this streak, bro. I gotta break this streak, you feel me? So I'm just there. I'm trying to show y'all that it's actually a 36 game win streak, you feel me? Yeah, y'all can wait. Y'all can wait. Home. All right, bet. So now the game started and all that. Thank you guys. Thank all you guys who've been subscribing, who's been viewing my channel. I really appreciate it. I really appreciate it. Cause like, I'm trying to up, you know, I'm upcoming. I'm trying to do big things, and y'all helping me and y'all motivating me to keep going and keep making more videos and making more videos. You feel me? So thank you guys so much, and just keep supporting me, keep sharing. In the long run, you know, it's gonna be a great thing that y'all doing. You feel me? And I just appreciate it. I know. You know, everyone who's supporting me and everything. So thank you guys so much. All right. So in this game, we just destroyed them. I don't know how they was on a 36 game win streak, bro. But like, they was on it, bro. Look, bricking. The first shot, I'm like, all right, it's gonna be a competitive game. No, this game literally was a breeze, bro. Literally. Like, I'm just doing things that I'm just playing around at the end. You feel me? Just shooting shots and shooting shots, bro. Oh, and then in this game, y'all see how powerful, like, a fucking, my grand badge is, bro. Like, my takeover is fucking so powerful, bro. So powerful. Like, y'all would never understand. Y'all need to create this build, bro. I'm gonna make a whole new video next video of how, like, my grand badge works. Because I'm a shot creating a sharp. So, you know how that goes. I got a shot creating badge and I got a sharpshooter badge. So, I do both things, like, extremely well. You feel me? So, I'm gonna, in my next video, I'm gonna show y'all. All I'm gonna do is get my takeover and I'm gonna just shoot straight threes and... Y'all already saw my takeover when I fucking shoot mid ranges and phase, it automatically goes in. So imagine a 3-pointer, bro. In this video, y'all get a little glimpse of it or whatever. So I'm trying to get my takeover here, as you can see. Boom, I got it, bro. Now watch, bro. Just watch. I think I only missed like one shot this game. I'm not sure. I think it's one shot. Look, bro. I'm just trying to get already, bro. As soon as I'm open, this new jump shot is crazy too, bro. I gotta put y'all into the new jump shot, bro. Look at this. I'm trying to find a 3-point shot. He's on my beef, bro. On my beef. See, I think that's the only shot I missed. I'm not sure, but I think it is. I think that's the only shot I missed. So we just trying to get a stop here. You know the vibes. You gonna do that bum ass fucking floater and shit, my nigga. Like, boy, my guy. Come on, bro. Alright. So you're playing that lockup. Yeah, I know all I do is play clamps, yo. All I do is play clamps. Look, them screens don't faze me, bro. He's a pure glass, and I'm on you, bro. I'm on you. Oh, look at this. He just pushed me out the way, bro. He literally just pushed me out the way. Oh, my God. Like, this game is crazy. And then gets the board when it was in my hands. It's just so much things, bro. It's crazy. He's bricking. Told you, this game was a breeze, bro. They had their chances, and they just screwed it up. The point guard screwed it up. He was a bad point guard. I'm not gonna hold you. Y'all know that's green. I got my granny, bro. Y'all know the vibes. But about time, that was just a glimpse of it. About time I got the ball back. Look, my takeover's damn near gone, my nigga. Like, cause I'm playing defense on bumps. But that's green. And this is a new jumper, bro. A totally new jump shot, bro. I just put this jump shot on this game. And I didn't know how it was gonna be or whatever. But fuck it, bro. You feel me? It turned out to be good. So look, it was a breeze. This 36 game win streak was a fucking breeze, bro. I wanted some comp. Because nowadays, I step on a spot, and everybody want to get off the spot, and I'm just like, I just want to play, you know? I want to play a game, but I can't get that all the time, bro. Actually, barely, my guy. I got to go to Anti Up and play tryhards and beat them or whatever. Feel me? But thank you guys for watching the video. I really appreciate it. Leave a like. Make sure to subscribe if you made it to the end. If you didn't make it to the end, then you're not hearing this, so fuck you, you feel me? But thank you for viewing anyway. Whatchamacallit though. Alright, catch y'all in the next video, y'all. Thank you for everything. Thank you for viewing. Thank you for subscribing, for liking, and all that, bro. I really appreciate it. And next video, I got y'all with that grand badge video. Thank you.